heard that this game is, in quote unquote, legendary. So let's do this. Alright, so Final Fantasy VII. Another remake is coming out next year, at least part one, disc one, whatever the heck they're gonna do with the Final Fantasy VII remake. You know the remake is coming, so I might as well take this time in day and age right now to play where the legend began with Final Fantasy VII on the PS1, but you know, live streaming on the PS4. So let's do it. This version, our you know, in HD port is over here, not the full-on remake. But let's get to it. I heard this game is very legendary and it should be played by many. And it's considered to be one of gaming's greatest achievements. One of gaming's best. One of Square Enix's best. And there she is, one of the best girls of the game, Aerith. Although Tifa's my favorite. You guys got yours, and I got mine. Oof. Sometimes I forget what the PS1 used to look like for games. But this was impressive for at the time. Wow. Alright, let's do this. Here we go. Final Fantasy VII. Let's do this. One of Square Enix's favorite and beloved games by many. Hopefully the remake doesn't have the fate of Kingdom Hearts 3. Damn, that's still impressive. Up, here we go. I played Crash of Square. I like that. Now for the old school battle tactics. Yeah! Boom! Oh! Ah, I used to love those sound effects. Woo! There he is! There's our boy Cloud! Battle tactics, battle modes. Turn-based RPG, I love this. Okay, come on. Got him. There we go. Ba-da-ba-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. But whatever. Yeah! Oh god, I forgot how the camera used to be. Whoa, used to be the soldier, huh? And every day you find one in a group like Avalanche. Soldier, aren't they the enemy? What's he doing with Avalanche? He was a soldier, Jesse. He's one of us now. I didn't catch your name. Cloud, huh? Alright, here we go. You know, I can't wait to play the remake in full-on HD, but I'm gonna take the smart choice and I'll just wait till like everything for the remake is done. Play that. Here we go. Got him. Yeah. Here we go. Yo, this is your first time in a reactor? No. After all, it did work for sure, you know. Fuck. Judge. Let's just do this. Here we go. Woo! Boom. Man, that's some good music. Go. Donna, what the heck am I doing? Alright, here we go. Dun 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 dun. Alright, here we go. Oh. Alright, get rid of that. Hold on. There we go. Alright, so far so good. More items? Thank you. Sometimes you just forget that you're playing an old school PS1 game. Here we go again. You know. Oh, wait, what the heck am I doing that for? Alright, Come on. Come on. Hit him. Alright. Got him. The classic PS1 system save points. You know we take auto. You know we take auto saves way too. Save point. Access the menu and select save to save your game. Blow this place, they ain't gonna be nothing more than a hunk of junk. Clock, you set the bell. Just do it, bitch. Yeah, sorry. Oh boy, here we go. Go! This is gonna be really different when we can fight this guy in the remake. I mean, we've all seen the remake trailer and it just looks awesome! Here we go. Oh boy. Come on, die, fall already. Oh boy. Oh, I'm barely standing. Are you joking? Oh, it missed. Oh boy. Just hit him already. Come on, come on! Take him down already! Game over. Alright, come on, let's try that again. Come on, just skip past this already. Oh yeah, that's right, this is the back of the days when we didn't have all that wonderful technology that we could skip the cutscenes and everything. But you'd think that they would have that for the game, for a more modern system like the PS4, but nope, not quite yet. Actually they do, but... what do you think they'll put that over? Yeah, come on. Come on, let's get past this already. Come on. Alright, so still an iconic scene that just slowly zooms out. Which is nice. Cause they went to steampunk to cyberpunk. Which is great. And once again, glory in the past of Final Fantasy VII. All hail to Tsunamura. I'm just joking. Let's get this over with already. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Here we go. There we go. Let's get past this. Come on. Alright. Come on, come on. Ba 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 da 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 da. Here we go. Ba-da-ba-da-da-da-da. If only the prompter could see me now. Come on, come on. Come on. Here we go. There we go. Now we got him. See, you gotta get right on top of it. All right, here we go. Alright, blow it up. Here comes our boss battle. Boom. Thank you. Come on. Alright, here we go. Now we're getting serious. Come on. Come on. Are you serious? This thing is even down after all that? Wow. Here we go. Let's see if we can just blow through this thing. Come on. There we go. Come on. Come on. Go with your tail down. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Get ahead of him. We got him for once! But no, I figured out eventually, so, but there we go. Alright, moving on with the rest of the story. Yeah, level up! Now, let's get the heck out of here. 10 minutes until detonation. No, no, you don't. Gotcha. Yeah, come on. Woo! Go. Yeah! Switch on. The hell out of here. After another battle. Oh wait, hold on. Ooh, we got him on sneak attack. Yeah. Hey Bob, you let your pals die. Oh yeah. Woo! Boom, baby, boom! Yeah! That's awesome. But then that should get the planet going at least a little. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Everyone, get back. Get out of here, boys. I'll leave you back in Sector 8. Hey, I believe they even kept that in the original game. The remake. Aerith! Yes, Aerith. See you later, Aerith.
Hey, you there!
There. Yeah! Da 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 da! Boom! One shot! Ba-dum-bum! Down for the count. Grab the train of freedom, boys! This is gonna be so awesome in the remake. No way. Clap. Say, do you think Cloud is gonna stay and fight for Avalanche? Avalanche? How the hell would I know? Do you look like a mind reader? They all weren't such screw-ups. Hey, Baird! What about our money? Nothing. Sorry. Ah! Woo! Now that's an entrance. Cloud! Looks like I'm a little late. Hey, Cloud. You were great back there. There you go. Last transit file for Sector 8 station. The last stop is Sector 7. Train graveyard. Except the time arrival is 12:23 a.m. in station time. This is why I hate the last train. Whoo, boy! Someday I will do. Okay, it's about to start. This is the completed model of the city of Midgard. It's about 1/1000 scale. The top plate is about 50 meters above ground. The main pillar supports the plate in the center, and there are other support pillars built in the section. Psst. The number one reactor blew up. Was it the northern section? Then there are number 2 and 3, all the way up to number 8 reactors. Each town used to have a name, but no one in Midgard remembers them. Instead of names, we've heard them as sectors. That's how things turned out. Whew! Look what? Look what's next, look. This is the route the train's on. The route spots are here on the main pillar. Is she coming up to the center right now? Each checkpoint has an ID sensor device. It checks the identities and backgrounds of each passenger at the train. It is linked up with the central data banked on Shinari headquarters. It definitely looks suspicious, so we're using fake IDs. Oh boy, speak of the devil. Well, that means we're in the ID security check area. Lights go off, you never know what kind of creeps will come out. We're almost back now, what a relief. A floating city. Pretty unsettling scenery. Huh? Never expected to hear that out of someone like you. You're just full of surprise. the upper world is sitting on a plate. That comes out of that pizza. And they suffer. And the city below is full of polluted air. On top of that, the reactor keeps stringing up all the energy. Then why doesn't everyone move onto the plate? Don't know. Probably they ain't got no money. Or maybe... because they love their land no matter how polluted it gets. I know. No one lives. No one lives in the slums. Because they want to. It's like this train. You can't run anywhere except where... where the rail it takes. Here we go again. The hard part still comes. Don't be scared of that explosion. Because the next one's gonna be bigger than that. Oh boy. Oh well, excuse. There she is. What's her name again? There she is, guys. There's Tifa. Best girl, best waifu. Yeah. So glad everyone's safe. Circle. Marlene seems a little shy. Nothing. Okay. Right. Alright, there you go. Yeah, why? Yo, Cloud, there's something I want to ask you. Was there anyone for Soldier fighting for us today? No, none. I'm positive. You sound pretty sure. If there was anyone for Soldier, you wouldn't be standing here now. Hey! You broke the TV! Oh boy. I'm gonna go upstairs. I wanna talk about my money. Shut up. There's Tifa again. Someone has to do something. I really enjoy the music so far. It's really good music. Come the spring, I'm leaving town for Midgard. But I'm different from them. I'm not gonna go to find a job. just like Sephiroth. The great Sephiroth. Yep. What? So it looks like our journey will continue forward on. Bum bum. Gotta love this music. This music so awesome. Alright, here we go. Alright, come on. Why is it thinking about the third one? Okay, I get it. You Alright. Alright, we'll do the rest sometime later. Alright. Kinda pretty tired at the moment. So I'll see you guys in the next video when we get to there. Have a good one. My name's been SilentJoker45. We'll continue the rest of this big, long, epic journey sometime in the future.